gentleman is asking that whether you are going to author some book nowadays or not.
No.
Have you been...
No, my last book was 1990, 1988, 1990. There haven't been anything since then.
So you are not in touch with reading or writing nowadays?
Yes, yes. I'm writing reviews for Muslim World Book Review in UK, Islamic Foundation in Leicester, Leicester, you know, Khurshid Ahmed and Manazar Hassan.
Yes, very well.
Yes, well, I write for them.
That's good.
Reviews for Muslim World Book Review.
That's great. What was the first book authored by Maulana which you came across?
Let me see. Islam and Nationalism. Islam and Nationalism about the that nationalism is incompatible with Islam, and the Muslim League was only Muslim nationalism and not Islam. Well, that impressed me. And then there was also Maulana's refutation of the Munir Report in 1954. He sent me, and I was impressed with that.
No, we just wanted to know that what was the first book which you read of that was authored by Maulana?
I don't remember. I read all of them. He sent me, right away he sent me copies of his literature that had been translated into English. And the analysis of the Munir Report was one of them, one of the very first that I ever saw. Oh yes, the refutation of the Commission on the Family Laws Ordinance, that impressed me.
Is it possible for you to utter some words in Urdu that why you don't want to go to America?
No, no. No, I don't like it. Nothing for me over there.
Okay.
I don't want to go there.
That's an okay. Would you like to say it in Urdu?
Achha khuda hafiz.
No, no. This thing means you don't want to go to America.
Maini jana. Maini jana.
Thanks. Okay. Thank you very much.